Okay, guys, here comes another one. We got a UP this time with the KCS.